85 so percent of my life, I've been a Baptist, Southern Baptist. And which I thought was made sense because, you know, when I was baptized, I was immersed in water, which is what Baptists call for. And basically, my parents spent all their time immersed in whiskey and cigarettes, so I thought it was just family tradition. And I just kind of followed along with it. That was funny. It wasn't real.